my channel. It's your girl Efia, and today we are coming to do another video. If you are new here, please do subscribe, and if you are already a subscriber, thank you for subscribing. So on this channel, we do talk a lot about skincare, body care, a little bit of lifestyle and inspiration. Today I'm coming to talk about a product that you can use to have a smooth and firming skin. In case maybe you have a problem with your skin, this product is going to do wonders on your skin. Today we are going to talk about Dettol. Yes, I know that almost every African home have this product because it is very, very, very good. Dettol is an antiseptic solution that you can use for a variety of reasons. Yeah, you can use this for a first aid, you can use it in case of any medical emergency, or you can use it as a personal hygiene use. This product is a wonder in the bottle. If you haven't tried this product before, then consider purchasing this product. Today I'm coming to talk about the uses of Dettol in personal hygiene or body care. Yes, I wouldn't talk about the other uses. I'm talking about only the body care and personal hygiene. So Dettol is an antiseptic solution. So it means that in case maybe you have a problem with your body, any part of your body, you are having rashes, any kind of problematic skin problem, this will serve as an antiseptic solution to seal at the place, to prevent infections. And even if there is infection and you use this Dettol on your skin, it will help clear every infection and make the place clean and soothe, and also speed in recovery. So it's written here that Dettol liquid is an effective concentrated antiseptic solution that kills bacteria and protects against germs which can cause infections and illnesses. It can be used for antiseptic cleaning of minor wounds caused by cut, bite, grazes, insect stings, for dandruff, spots and pimples, and if medically advised, for personal hygiene. Do not use Dettol liquid on eczema or similar dry skin conditions. If you are allergic to chlorazolamide or any of other ingredients, after the expiring date printed on the bottle, do not use undiluted. Do not swallow. Not recommended use around cut. Today, all that I'm coming to talk about Dettol is using for the body. Today, I'm coming to talk about Dettol used to help prevent any kind of skin diseases or prevent any kind of skin rashes. So one thing you have to know, that this one is not recommended for someone who have eczema prone skin or someone who have a similar condition like eczema. I'm sorry, you can't use this. It is written boldly here. But apart from that, in case you don't have any eczema on your skin or you don't have any condition similar to eczema, then you can use Dettol. So this is how you can use it. During having your shower, you can pour small amount of the Dettol. This is how it looks like. You can pour small amount of it. This is how it looks like. It has some kind of brownish color to it. Yeah. I take my exfoliating method. Yes. Then I wear it. Usually I'll wear both of it. I take my Dettol. I pour a small amount of it on the cup. I'll pour the amount that I want in the cup. I'll put it in the exfoliating method. Because this is a method fixed to your hand, you can easily squeeze it, the liquid, then you can easily, then I rub it on my skin. Yes, I apply it on all over my skin. Yes, so this will be the first step I do when I enter into the shower. I don't use Dettol every day, yes, but I use it most of the time, but not every day. So the day I will use Dettol, what I do is that immediately I enter into the shower, I rinse myself with warm water. I rinse myself with warm water to make sure that myself is soaked with water. Then I take my exfoliating method, I wear both of it, take small amount of Dettol, put inside it, then I will use it to rub all over my body. Yes, I'll use to rub every part of my body. Yes, then after rubbing it on every part of my body, then I wouldn't rinse it off. Then I take my Dove bar soap. This is my Dove bar soap. It's almost finished. So I take my Dove bar soap. Then I also lather the soap with the method that I use to apply the Dettol on my skin to make sure that it's very, very lathered with the soap. Then I go on top of it and rub it on my skin. When I'm done rubbing the Dove bar soap on my skin, then I rinse everything off. After I rinse everything off, then I continue with my other shower routine. I'll continue. If the day I'll exfoliate, then use my liquid shower gel, then my shower oil, then I'm done with my body care, or I'm done with my shower routine. So that's how I use Dettol. I don't use every day, but I use most of the time. And trust me, this is a magic. Try it. I know Dettol is very, very common, but some people don't like the scent of it because sometimes the scent can be a little bit pungent. Yeah, when you are using Dettol, everybody will smell it on you. So that's why I do. If you use this routine, you will see that after shower, you wouldn't smell the Dettol on you, but the Dettol have already worked on your skin, taking every germs from your skin. Your skin will be squeaky clean, it will be out of any infection, and you know that you start to see changes on your skin. So do it like this. So the importance of using Dettol, or the importance of incorporating Dettol in your skincare or your body care routine, is that this helps prevent any kind of infection. Maybe you already have maybe an infection on your skin. This will help you, especially maybe you have acne all over your body, or acne. Yes, you have acne all over. I haven't tried Dettol on my face before because I don't have any acne on my face, so I don't know much about that. But I'm talking about the body. Some people have acne at their back. Some people have acne at their back. Some people have acne in front or on their chest. Some people have acne on their skin. Some people even have some sort of skin problems all over their body. Use Dettol. If you don't like the smell, do like how I've showed you. When you step into shower, rinse yourself with a lot of water. Take anything that you're going to use to shower, your mitten, your shower exfoliating gloves, your African sponge, your towel, anything that you use to shower, pour small amount of into it, rub it all over your skin, then take your bar soap, put small amount of your bar, lather your hands with the bar soap, rub it over it, then you rinse it up. After you rinse it up, then you can go on with your other shower routine that you do, exfoliating, washing up with your shower. You will see that after that, you wouldn't smell the Dettol on you. Yes, you wouldn't smell it on you at all. So that's what I recommend. And also, maybe you are having any type of skin problems, like maybe skin acne or any kind of skin problem that is causing your skin to be dull, it's preventing you to expose your skin. What I recommend is that make small amount of Dettol in your hand, rub it at the place that you want to see changes, leave it there 5 to 10 minutes, then go and have your shower. Trust me, you are gonna see a lot of massive changes in your skin. And also, by using Dettol to bath, it helps you prevent any kind of body odor or any kind of smell on your skin. Like, this is very, 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 very good. Try it and you're gonna love it. So thank you very much for today's video. This is the end of the video. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.